A wise woman once told me that you shouldn't marry the person that you could see yourself living the rest of your life with. Rather, you should marry the one that you couldn't do life without. I know that this is why we are here today. For anyone who has known or spent any time with Kanoa or Liz, you guys know that these are two very independent people. And they have found success on their own. But it is apparent by looking at these two that they know they would not be living their lives to the fullest apart from one another. It is not marriage that completes us, but rather our spouse complements us to live our lives to the fullest. Kanoa, will you have this woman to be your wife, to live together in covenant of marriage? Will you love her, comfort her, honor her, keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you both shall live?
I will.
Elizabeth, will you have this man to be your husband, to live together in covenant of marriage? Will you love him, comfort him, honor him, and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him as long as you both shall live?
I will.
I, Kanoa, take you, Elizabeth, to be my wife.
I, Elizabeth, take you, Kanoa, to be my husband.
I promise to love, honor, and cherish you.
To be faithful to you and to stand by you.
In sickness and in health, and in sorrow and in joy.
And from this day forward, to not ask you to be more than you are.
To respect you as my wife, companion, and partner.
To respect you as my husband, companion, and partner.
To love you for being you all the days of our lives.
To love you for being you all the days of our lives.
I offer this ring as a token of our love.
And with it, I will join my life to yours.
I now pronounce you husband and wife. Kanoa. You may kiss your bride. Run away with me. Lost soul to every.
Running wild and running free. How do you sum up 15 years of friendship and love for your very best friend? We have seen each other through some of our most formative years, high school, college, the highs and lows of our 20s. I thought you were the absolute coolest and was shocked that you wanted to be friends with me. All of these years later, I am much more secure in our friendship, but I'm continually surprised by the depths of your kindness, loyalty, and compassion for those that you love. Long live the pioneers. Rebels and
luckiest person to have such amazing family, to call my best friend my brother, to have my new sister as one of my best friends. I would like to cheers to family that have gathered here today, to raise your glass, please, to the newest Mr. and Mrs. King. May you run long, eat well, and drink more. Cheers.